Welcome. Well, they say that nothing hurts more than finishing fourth in a medal event, and today either Russia or France will miss out on a podium place at the Summer Universiade. The Palazzella Arena in Eboli hosts the bronze medal match then between France and Russia, and as you can see, the players just ready to take to the court. And that good combination from the Russians moves them within 2 points of the first set. And it's their big server to come, Solmachevsky. Up for the big one in the net, much to the relief of the French. Nicely done. Timothy Carl gets ready to serve. 8 aces ahead of this match. He's been their most effective server. Let's see what he's got up his sleeve here. That's far too long. Certainly went for the big shot though, didn't he? It's a 6-point advantage and a set point for Russia. So Alexei Kononov with the responsibility. The Russians have it, the second time of asking, the first set goes to the favourites. Simpson sent on Capé with a message of going for a big serve. And often works out, one has to say, but it's worth a risk against such a good team in Russia. Solmachevsky, a huge serve, look at that. Almost unplayable, French do keep it in just. For a super serve from Solmachevsky, and the French were always chasing the point after that. So, Solmachevsky again from the Volga Region State Academy of Physical Education. So French hang on. Valganovic needs to do something pretty special here, I think. French side out, and it's going to be a set point. Kirill Kletz. French. Pierre de Vouillon again. And that's long. That's very long. And Russia have the set 25-20. That was miscued. Russia moving closer and closer to a bronze medal. They have a fabulous tradition in this event, you know. Yeah, Russian volleyball team. Gold in 2009, 11, 13 and 15. Bronze in 97 and 2001. Silver, as I was saying, 2 years ago. And the former Soviet Union, 3 gold medals. So they have a huge tradition in men's volleyball. And it looks like they're going to get another medal today. They lead by 2-1. Brilliant serve. It's just about kept in. Somehow between the scorers, but it's is going to be a point for Russia. Brave defensive work. Le Marek has just taken a team timeout, as you can see, with his team 1-0 behind. 2-0 behind, excuse me, in sets. And 1 point behind. Very little margin for error. Denis Bogdan from the Smolensk State Academy of Physical Education with a big point. And a big serve. It's going to be good enough yet. Yeah, Bogdan, outside hitter, has a very, very powerful serve on him. Spin, it's got pace. And it's put Russia within 2 points of victory. And a free point for Russia, and France really cannot afford it. Because we have match point. A bronze medal in sight for Russia. What can the French do? Brilliant dig, fantastic work. The Russians, they want to win it on this point. The medal is at stake, and the medal is going to go Russia's way. The French threw everything at Russia that time, but you can see what it means. Confirmation of the 3-0 win for Russia. More medals for them. They just go on and on in this competition. It was a bitter defeat against Poland, but they've responded really well. A creditable fourth place for France, who didn't come here with very, very high expectations. And there's a picture to take home for the Russians, a bronze medal for them. Alexei Verbov has led his men to bronze. Congratulations to them. Well done to France. But it's a 3-0 win for the Russians, and they have bronze.